Hi, my name is Cooper Cooley, and this is my one-minute presentation. It is on Andreas Celsius. He was born in 1701 and then died in 1744, making him like 33, maybe 32, I don't know. He was born in 1742, Celsius invented a different scale for the mercury thermometer called Celsius. This scale showed the freezing point of water at 0 degrees, or like nothing. He was a Swedish astronomer. Goodness. But I think Celsius was more like we use it as an international like scale, so like the leaders of the nations all use this, so that way we have one scale, so that way we don't get confused on any of the other terms. So say we use miles here, and then in Britain they use Celsius, so we all use Celsius, so that way we don't get confused. And that is my 1-minute presentation.